Rishita, do you know which festival is coming soon? And we all like this festival very much.
Yes, it is Diwali. Diwali is the festival of light. It is the festival of wearing new dress, eating sweets, snacks, and crackers, and decorate our house.
So, what do you think? How should we celebrate Diwali this time?
Mummy, we will celebrate. Sister, we will not purchase new dresses, crackers, and we will wear clothes which are there in the house.
Good, Rishita. I like your thoughts very much.
Thanks, you, Mummy. Huh? And Mummy, we will make sweets and snacks at home, as we always do. So, one point. Mummy, we will not plaster crackers.
Correct, beta. Bursting crackers makes the pollution, such as air pollution, noise pollution, which is harmful for our nature. But Rishita, what is your plan about decoration of our house?
Mummy, we are decorate our house with rangoli and diyas.
Rishita, instead of using the artificial colors in rangoli, we will use this eco-friendly colors for our rangoli. And we will use the earthen clay diyas to light in our house instead of using the china lighting. This will help us to save the electric consumption of electricity. Yes, and Rishita, even one more thing we have to make. We have to make the card sheet or paper lamp to decorate our house, and to hang, we have to make some craft paper hangings to decorate in our house. At last, we will make the torrents with the natural flowers which are there in our garden. So, we will make this Diwali a clean, eco-friendly Diwali. Happy Diwali! Stay home, stay safe.
Thank you.